Welcome! In today's video, we are going to be looking at the forthcoming and much anticipated HDPLEX 500W gallium nitride all-in-one power supply. When HDPLEX announced that they were to do a 500W version of their 250W all-in-one PSU, there was a great deal of interest from those interested in building small volume cases. I'll put a link in the description below to the HDPLEX website, which has announced that at the end of June 2023, we should be able to start placing orders for these interesting PSUs. The size of the new unit is 40 by 55 by 200mm, making it a very small power supply indeed. It is equipped internally with a 40mm 12V fan, and the aluminium casing, similar to the 250W model, should dissipate heat well. As with the 250W unit, this 500W unit can be paired with a second 500W PSU to allow you to use both together in place of a traditional 1000W PSU, effectively having one PSU for your graphics card and one for the rest of the computer. As expected, it does come with a selection of modular cables to fit all your needs, and the mounting of the unit is the same as was for the previous 400W unit. Naturally, I will be placing an order for one of these as soon as the HDPLEX website will let me, and of course reviewing it here on this channel. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching.